Boys and girls, I wanted to give you an update on the herbs that have been hanging in my garage from the garden. Here are bunches of rosemary, and you can see they're totally dried out now. And then inside the bag is the thyme. And then I have two little bunches of sage that we picked back on November 14th.